Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the source in my Samsung Smart TV, and this is that message: Smart Hub is being updated, please try again later. So how to get rid of this error message? And here I show the two methods to fix this error message, and the first one is just open your settings menu. So here I try to access general settings and scroll down and click on the smart features, and this option is the main reason for that kind of error message. So we simply untick this option, Autorun Smart Hub, and this is one of the way to get rid of this error message. And the another method is just go back to the settings main menu and click to access support settings. So here I select device care and it starts to checking, so be patient. And here my smart TV condition is good, so no problem. But here I try to assess self diagnosis. So next you can select reset smart hub, and it asks for the 4-digit pin, and this is for confirmation process, so just put 000. But if you do this process, all your installed apps and Samsung account is automatically signed out. So before I'm going to do this process, just think about it, and this is for your own risk. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.